So to create an AWS Lambda with Swift, we need Docker and an AWS account. Let's launch Xcode and create a new Swift package project. Let's call it my Lambda for instance. Then, as a dependency, add the Swift AWS Lambda runtime and include it into the target dependencies as well. Then edit the mylambda-swift file, import AWS Lambda runtime, add a request which must be codable, and a response which must be codable as well. Then write the Lambda closure itself, which is provided by the AWS Lambda runtime, and write a callback with a response message that will use the response.name field. Rename this file to main.swift. Then add a Docker file referencing the Swift Amazon Linux 2 image. And install zip into the container. Let's open the terminal and let's go into the project directory. Then we'll clone some useful scripts I made for this project and make them executable. Then run build and package.sh with the mylambda parameter. This will compile the project from the Docker container with Amazon Linux, so it will be compatible with our Lambda. Then we launch the AWS deploy script, which will create all the needed AWS resources. This includes an IAM role and the binary of the function we have coded. Then go to the AWS console, navigate to the Lambda page, and select my Lambda. Let's click on the test button, modify the JSON by creating a name field with a value, save, and then click on the test button again. In the execution details, you read the message returned by the Swift function.